We've just concluded our last class really on Hebrews. I'm hoping maybe you could give us a little first-hand experience of it.
Oh, first, that's for student today, first?
Yes.
First-hand experience. Okay, welcome to What the Woman Torah Shooting and NMR Meditation Center. May I introduce myself. My name is Pavana Vacharapithe. I'm the first vice president of What the Woman Torah Shooting and NMR here. And my staff, Pra Ajahn Munti Gamaro, the assistant for me. Today he's duty for the reception for the front door. Mm-hmm. I just come to look at him and then he meditate over there. Mm-hmm. And then I get back again. Yeah. And my staff called me, the student from Sonia College.
Here we are.
Coming now, yeah. And then, okay, the way this. First, I lead you to visit the museum for the King of Thailand first, and then see the learning center and primary room. And after that, come back and go to meditation room for practice meditation. Welcome. The King of Thailand was born at Mount Auburn Hospital on Monday, December 5th, 1927. He is a citizen of the United States of America, and then he belonged to the King of Thailand. About 7th year, he just passed away last year on October 17th, 2016. We is traveling the temple for the first object for has spread the Dharma in Buddhism to the mankind in the world. The second object we will regular 60 years of the King of Thailand he belonged to. And the third object for the link, the law court and college, university and school for the modern boy, modern girl come to learn about Dharma in the Buddhism. Okay. Mount Auburn Hospital, King. Why some students get why the king come here? Because the formerly the father of the King of Thailand, he joined Harvard School Medical, Harvard University, formerly. And the king lived, so he was young, and he was young to follow his father and mother. Mother is the may I introduce this picture? This his mother. His elder sister and his brother, he belonged to the King Rama VIII. And this picture, the King Ramana. Okay. And you can read about the commendation and honor across by U.S. institutions and organizations to give some pride and remorse for the King of Thailand. It's doing the learning center. This learning center is set up for the student to learn about what is life, what is made of life. Law of nature.
is fundamental or the basic for the some people, students to learn about the basic for to learn about Buddhism. Do practice and don't practice. This one, the five rules of morality. This one, the eightfold path. Like in the Buddhism, about the student, sir, 12 or 14 years, they must take the baptism, mm-hmm. or we know baptism, baptism of the precept. Like a confirmation precept.
Good morning, teacher and student. May introduce for you, this room is diverse room of NMR Meditation Center, and the monk stand by with you now, standing with you now. พระอาจารย์มหามนตรีกมโร he is the today he duties for him for the entrance door for reception for take care all of you today. Thank you very much for coming to visit Wat Namamin Prarachu.
For lady, for sit like a fairy style, and then say Wanta Apiwa Anjali Wanta Apiwa Anjali Wanta Apiwa Bend your head a little bit. Okay, now I'm teaching you about the meditation. You sitting meditation with like three posture, three style. Sit like that. If we call cross leg, yeah, cross leg. Now I'm teaching you sitting meditation. Half lotus, sit half lotus. You lift your right leg. And then adjust your voice. Then, yeah, she sit like a lotus like a yoga. Yeah, like this little sit. See the Buddha sit like a lotus. If you never sit, you never practice sitting, and then you can't do. Okay, have lotus.
ประชากรม
Many star, many everything we eat from Thailand.